today we are going to learn magnification is equal to plus 1. Okay, what is this meaning? Which kind of mirror is going to produce us plus 1 magnification? So plus 1 means upright, 1 means it's the same size. So concave, it will be produced real or erect image. Okay, so it's a real inverted same size can be produced by concave mirror. Okay, the same thing if you are using convex, always will be the diminished image. So that means only we have the possibilities of plane mirror. So when the object is placed at plane mirror, so it will be the same size, object and image will be the same size, the magnification will be 1. So plus is representing as a virtual erect. So in this plane mirror case, okay, it is a plus, is indicates virtual and erect. So in this mirror case, the image will be virtual and erect, object height and image height will be same, object distance and image distance will be the same. This is a representation of M is equal to plus 1. Okay, why it's not going to be happen due to the concave mirror? Okay, concave mirror, when we are placing as a 2F, the image will be inverted, we'll get as a negative 1. So the same equation, M is equal to minus 1, means you can use as a concave mirror. Okay, the another possibility is the convex lens. Okay, convex lens, it's always will produce the diminished image. Okay, so that means convex is not a possible, concave will be produced as a real inverted, otherwise it's a virtual magnified. Okay, both the case is not going to be possible. Only using a plane mirror only we can get M is equal to plus 1. The image will be erect and virtual, object height, image height will be same, object distance, image distance will be same. Okay, and also only one things you can observe for plane mirror, it have the lateral inversion. Okay, that is the difference. Thank you everyone. If you like my channel, please subscribe. Thank you for watching my video.